My name is Adam Murphy, and I'm the co-founder of Shnuggle, and we make clever baby products for modern parents. We design all of our products here in Ireland, and we export around most of the world. Yes, we first started exporting in 2013, and our first trade mission was the Go in Dutch program. It was a fantastic program, and it allowed us to go and explore the Dutch market, very quickly understand if our product was compatible with the market. We met four distributors in one day, and we came away with a distributor within 2 months. And to this date, they're still our biggest export customer. I think going Dutch is probably the easiest first step for export because the Dutch market is very similar to the UK and Ireland market. Their customer base is very used to cross-border trade, and the kind of common ground of European design works very well. It also is a nice way to ease in because it's within the European trade zone, so you don't have to worry about duties and the difficulty of trading outside of Europe. Well, the most important thing, I guess, is to research the market and make sure that the product that you're selling is compatible with the market. Check all the legislation and any import restrictions to make sure that you can freely trade with the country. And once you know that the market demand is there, then understand your customer base, understand who your ideal customers are, and then research them. And that's where InvestNow can really help. They can help you get the on-the-ground knowledge and understanding of who your customers could be in country, and then get through to the meetings and just sell the product.